My work as a comparative legal race scholar is to look at the ways in which racism plays itself out across different jurisdictions and how law should intervene and how law has intervened. Almost everything I do is with a critical comparative perspective, because I think that that's what helps illuminate all the ways in which the particularities are not always such differences and are part of our larger problematic global problem with racism. My lecture centered on a new book I have that's called Multiracials and Civil Rights, Mixed Race Stories of Discrimination. And the book is essentially an examination of the ways in which a growing demographic group of people who are mixed race identified, what happens to them when they file claims of discrimination in the courts? Do judges understand their form of discrimination? And if they do or do not, how does law respond to their victimization?